The motivation to start a social enterprise was for a variety of reasons. If you look at the government programs like NREGA, a woman working for 8 hours a day, 6 days a week might or might not have her wage at the end of the week. If you look at the health programs, the child infant mortality and maternal postpartum morbidity has been very high because of the lack of advanced technology products with the village health nurses. So what we did was we created advanced technology products and innovative business models to address these issues. BWO stands for Better World. It was incubated at Qualcomm. The idea was to address people at the bottom of the pyramid using advanced technology products and innovative business models. As a product company, we find a lot of reluctance from investors and towards investing in high hardware cost. So that's the major challenge that we face as a product company. Well, we have successfully completed pilots for comprehensive e-governance programs and rural entrepreneurship. Since our theories has been tested on field, we want to scale it by providing additional revenue generation applications such as issuing e-governance certificates, market research, advertisement. So thus our total business model is scalable for the system integrators who are experts in their own domains.